A Cumberland County daycare teacher is charged with abusing children. East Pennsboro Township Police say Shelley Colon would choke the kids and beat them with spoons when they cried. Some were as young as 3 years old. The incidents began back in December. Parents noticed the injuries and called police.